Hi folks, this is Peach Mario with the 7th video of the Script Manager How-To. With the last video, or with the last two videos, we discussed a little bit about the to-do overview is created. And the to-do overview also has this element, which is the titles that have a tag done and a tag to-do, and it's created with a strikethrough. So let's have a closer look how we can create a behavior like this with the use of the list widget. Yeah. Just let's create, copy this element and copy it to an empty titler, and let's have a look if it does something. Oh, that's nice. So it creates a link to the draft of new titler 2. And now let's dissect everything. So, if we remove the empty message, cut it, and the message, and let's have a look. Aha, okay, it says empty message. Yeah. So, in this case, what does it do? The filter creates a text reference to the title, which is this is the title, draft of new titler 2. Yeah. And then it has a second run and it checks for plus tags done. So if this title has a tag done, then it displays this. Otherwise, it displays the empty message. Ah, okay, and now we can see it displays the empty message. Yeah. So because this titler has no tag done, the empty message is shown. Okay, now give it the tag done. Okay, now the draft of new titler 2 is shown, and with the TillyWiki syntax, there is the strike through. Okay, but we don't want to have the empty message here. So that's why let's change it to the code that we had before, which just says link to text reference to the title, and then the view widget, view the field title. Now let's have a look. Okay, draft of new titler 2. Because there is no tag, the empty message is shown. Okay, if we take it down, then the element which is within the list scope is shown. Yeah, and that's the whole trick which we used here, yeah, with the get link macro. Yeah. I want to have let's say one part of the code which detects the tag done and then creates a different type of link. Yeah, I hope this helps. Have fun.